But today we are talking about greenhouse gases and we have again broken records in main greenhouse gases: carbon dioxide, methane, and nitrous oxide. And this negative trend that we have been observing already for decades has continued also